my name is Elizabeth Pearson and I'm BBC Sky at Night Magazine's news editor. Today I'm going to be walking you through a simple experiment that should hopefully tell you a little bit of something about our solar system. Now, a lot of people know that the Earth is a globe, but what not many people know is that it's not a perfect sphere. It's actually a little bit squished at both of the poles, and this experiment should hopefully show you why. The first thing that we're going to need to do before starting this experiment is create a fake planet. And to do that, we're going to need some card, a ruler, a pencil, some scissors, a set of compasses, and finally, some glue. So what are we going to do with these things? Well, the first thing we're going to do is we're going to take our card, lie it out nice and flat, and we're going to measure out 8 strips. And these are going to want to be about 1.5 centimetres across. Doesn't matter exactly, but around about that. Once you've measured out your 8, you then need to measure out your circles. You can do that with a pair of compasses. You can draw around something else if you can find something that's about the right size, but I find a pair of compasses works best. So you're going to want 2 circles that are 3 centimetres across, and 1 circle that's about 4 centimetres across. So measure that out, and then draw it onto your card. So once you have that all measured out nice and neatly, that's when you have to start cutting things up. So cut out your strips. Okay, now once you've got that all cut out, you should find that you have 8 strips and 3 circles. The next thing you're going to want to do is to put your circle onto your pencil. It doesn't have to be a pencil, it can be some other bigger stick if you've got one lying around, but this is what we happen to have. So put it on like that. It should fit nice and snugly. Take it back off again. And then you need to glue all of your strips around the edge of the circle until it kind of looks like a spider. Okay, so once you've got all that together, you're going to want to slide it onto your pencil. So you take your spider, slide onto your pencil like this. There we go. Then once you've done that, you're going to want to take your slightly bigger circle, your 4 centimetre circle, and again, put it onto the stick. You want it to be so there's only a small gap. You should have 1 small circle left, and this is what we're going to stick all of the ends of the card to. So you want to cut a nice big hole in the middle so that it forms a ring. And you want that ring to be big enough that when you put it onto your pencil, it can slide up and down without touching the sides at all, nice and freely. Like so. Now we're nearly done, but we just need to glue these ends down onto the hoop to finish everything off. So this can be a little bit fiddly, trying to hold everything in place all at once. But just go round the ring one by one, gluing everything in place until you're finished, and then leave it to dry. Now that you've got everything together, you should have something that looks a little bit like this. So now what we're going to do is we're going to take our planet and we're going to spin it. And can you see the top is coming down and hitting this circle here, and it's getting squished at the poles. And this is what happens to not only the Earth, but also to the other planets like Saturn and Jupiter. And in Jupiter you can really see this being squished. Now that you've seen me show you how to do it, I really hope you go out and you try this experiment for yourself. What happens if you build a bigger planet? Or if you spin it faster and faster, what happens to it? Why don't you find out for yourself?